We were like waiting for one day. We were like thinking why they are given preference more than us. So we got kind of like agitated and started pushing, and there was a chaos over there.
We were stuck at border more than 20 hours. There was no management there. It was so much crowded, more than 3,000 or 5,000 people.